Hey Jordan, welcome to the stream, buddy. Hope you're having a good day. Right, let's see. Let's check, make sure we've got everything. Everything is good. How about you? Yeah, I'm fine, buddy. Thanks. Hey Twist, welcome buddy. Welcome to the stream. I think we're pretty good. Yeah, I think so, Twist. I think he did, buddy. I think he qualified on the Fisherman, though. So I think he's streaming that on Saturday, 4 PM UK time. Hey, Charles, welcome, buddy. Welcome to the stream. Hope you're having a good day. Charles says, good luck, golf. Thank you, buddy. Thanks very much. Right, I suppose. Let's get this. It's from the saltwater park, I think, buddy. Yeah, £57. I think it's the biggest one you can get. Thanks, Abby. Thanks, buddy. Yeah, Twist, yep. Yeah, but you can... Oh, you can't see now. But... No, it doesn't have them for sale here. But yeah, that's it. Right, guys, let's get this show on the road, I suppose. Lightbet, welcome to the stream, buddy. Yes, long time no see. Yeah, welcome back, buddy. Welcome. Good to see an old face coming back. Cheers, welcome to the stream, buddy. Michael Fayol. You're in your last 20 minutes, how are you getting on? It's okay, buddy. GG, man. Okay, that's the first one. It's certainly a better start than it was last night. Try one more, I think. Yeah, I hope 14 sticks for you, buddy. £524, dude, I'm at 524. Oh, yeah, yeah, guys. Hello, Brian, welcome to the stream, buddy. Hope you're having a good day. Good luck, Cope, thank you. Thank you, mate, I think I'll need it. Oscar, welcome, buddy. Day 7th, nice one, bud. Keep it going. Michael, thanks, buddy. Thank you. Just as I feel terrible because I'm just doing what Sabi did and I got 2 unis in 5 minutes. I should be ashamed. No man, it's just good RNG. That's what it comes down to. Glasgow says I found out my brother's computer is dead. Okay, buddy, not so good. Early birds, okay. Right, we'll have one more cast here and then we'll move on, I think, guys. I hope £550 net is enough. The £1,100 one is at 1%. Yeah, you don't want to break it. So, but yeah, that was my announcement on my Facebook page and Discord for tomorrow's stream. Oh, okay, right, okay. I wonder what Sabi was saying with early birds. Okay, Jace used the Cuttlefish Destroyer and immediately caught a Sturgeon, okay. I think it's... Yeah, I'm not sure how good the how good that stuff is, guys. I don't know whether it really works or not, the feed. This is not a challenge, not much good anyway, as a throne is up here, yeah, buddy. What's Brian says? Did she fight the Catfish Destroyer and the Bobber lol? The secret Bobber. Oh, it's funny. Hey Mark, welcome to the stream, buddy. DK, welcome. Welcome to the stream, buddy. I hope these are all having a good day. Oh, it's a unit. Okay, first trophy. Yeah, welcome Mark, welcome buddy. Dicky says I finished 14th, I think I'm probably not there anymore. Okay Dicky, yeah, depends on your weight buddy. It's close up at the top, guys. It says, well, I'm doing better than Q2. I finished 243rd, wow. Yeah, Q2 was just a killer, guys. It really was. Nikki says no uni, so not expecting much. Okay, Bismarck, thank you. Thank you. Good luck. Thanks very much. I do appreciate it. Got to get a little bit of better luck than we did last night, man. That was just painful. Coming back. Still a little fella. So yeah, we've got to do better than last night. Last night was just abysmal. Okay, DK, drop to 30th. Unlucky, buddy. There was another update tonight as well when I started up Fishing Planet. It did another update, but it just says complex bug fixes, but I mean, that could mean anything. Yeah, I was looking forward to doing the semis as well, but not sure, guys. We need to be doing better than 20 pounders. Yeah, you probably nailed it there, Savvy. New bug fix, complete manipulation. Yeah. Yeah, it just a complex bug fix. It's like, right, okay. She says, I think they cut off 490. I'm on 470, £20 behind PBA. Okay, buddy. I don't think you'll make it. Yeah, you might. You never know. You never know, buddy. If I get anywhere near 470 or 490, I'll be happy. Dicky says, you know, Red caught a uni within the last 20 minutes. Okay, buddy. How many uni did I catch during practice? I caught three, Sabi. Three or two? I can't remember. I live streamed it anyway. Yeah, I think one of them was my personal, was a personal best. Excuse me. Come on, fish. Okay, Jays. Yeah. Thanks for the info, buddy. Yeah, definitely. It's definitely all RNG. Yeah, I mean, in practice, I caught my unis on large cut bait. But yeah, I mean, yeah, I'll give them a try though. There's no harm in trying. You did think about going and getting a lot of tickets, yeah, buddy. Nah, it's not luck. It's not skill, Sully, come on. It's just luck, buddy. No skill involved in this game. Yeah, I don't know who that guy is. I don't know who he is. I've never seen him before. This was his first tourney. He's your buddy. Okay. Nice, if that's his first tournament, nice one. RNG DLC, definitely, Savvy. Definitely. He's not new, just never tried doing any comps or tourneys, okay? Oh, well, that's a good start to his competition career. Yeah, and good luck. Good luck, everybody who's qualified for the semis at Quanchican. Good luck, everybody. Gonna need more than luck. Some decent RNG, Sully. That's all you need, buddy. Everybody knows the cut spots at Quanchican. Everybody will be fishing the same spots. So he's just boosted by Killerwhale, yeah. It's like, right, it's this guy's first competition. Let's give him the RNG DLC. Seprin, thank you. I hope I didn't butcher your name. But thank you for the sub. Savvy, I got the RNG DLC from you, my friend. What? Savvy, you giving out RNG DLCs? Where's mine? God, one trophy is just not going to cut it, guys, is it? Only to his friends, I like it, Sully. Uni, I'm trying, sorry. Come on, buddy. Yeah. Come on, unis. There's a RNG DLC, sabi. I'm trying, Jace. I'm trying, buddy. $4.99. Oh dear. $14.99. Okay. I'll have 10, yes. You take bitcoins, buddy? Oh dear. God, imagine if there was such a thing. You'd be sold out within seconds. Jesus, straight in there, I'll take 10. They're all sold out already. Uni this time, maybe? I don't think so. Not even a trophy. Okay, cheers, buddy. No worries, man. I can't even remember when I caught the unis in practice. I can't remember what time it was. There was one in the middle and one towards the end. Is he gonna come back? Hey Jim, welcome to the stream, buddy. Like you're doing good, it could be deceptive. It's still a couple of hundred pounds off of the off of where I want to be. So it's going to be tough. Definitely going to be tough. Hopefully better than yesterday. Yes, Jim. Yeah, hopefully. 3 times £70 uni. Yep, Sabi, that'd be nice. That would be nice. Jeez, it was horrible. Yeah, it was, Jim. It certainly was. Oh, you didn't make it either, bud. That was at the time you didn't have the time or something to do it. Down to 47th now, Brian. Ah, not so good, buddy. There's always next year. Fisherman in 13th, okay. No, I got very upset not catching fish, so I quit. Yeah, I did the same, buddy. I did the same. Even though I did go back and finish it this morning. I couldn't handle it. Yeah, it was pretty frustrating. Come on, be a fat one. How did I do after restart? I finished 48th. I couldn't believe it. It was just like fish after fish after fish. It was like four back-to-back trophies. It was just completely different than it was from the night before. But the damage was done by then. I'd something like 45 minutes left to fish. But thanks everybody. It's a lake sturgeon. Still no uni and lobbying. Yeah, there's been one, Sabi. I've seen one guy get one in about the first half an hour. But then again, I don't know what time he was fishing at. Yeah, I'm sure there was. Sure, I did see one. Michael says, just got your first between 8 and 9. Nice one, buddy. Brian says, I saw it too cold. Was early in the stream. Yeah, it was. It was in the first 15 minutes of me starting the game. Unis. Jim's asking what rod am I using? It's the Majesty. Majesty rod. It's the new rods that came out in the update, Jim. Yeah, I could show you my next cast. Majesty 350. That like sturgeon. God, he's on steroids, that fella. Yeah, it's the Majesty 11 foot 10. Yeah, it's a nice rod. It is a really nice rod. He said I had my Majesty and my Brutus and could cast further with the Brutus but not land the fish, okay, so I stuck with the Majesty. Actually, all my good fish were close in, less than 30 metres, okay. Oh, good fish, okay, got you buddy. Bryce says it was casting 206 feet with the Majesty and only 199 with the Brutus, okay. Oh, what's this Atlantic salmon? Okay. Prince says try the frog. Yeah, maybe try that, buddy. Steady. Steady, Brian. It's not that short. Brian says you bought the longer one, okay, bud. Yeah, there is a longer one than this. Yeah, I think there's a, is that a 12 foot something? Okay, Michael, yep. Yep, also caught that first cast with a large minnow. Okay, buddy. Suicide plots is all I've got is a shell. Oh man. That was me last night. But it was a nice shell. Shell. picture. Oh dear. Level 50, okay, sorry. Okay, thanks both. Jim says, well, I gotta go. Gotta go try my luck, tight line scope, and good luck with the rest of the way. Thanks, Jim. Thanks, buddy. And good luck to you as well. Salmon. Yep. Right, let's try. Got nothing to lose. Yeah, good luck, Jim. Brian says, I don't know how it was the strongest Majesty because that one was short and you wanted distance. Okay, buddy. Yeah, he's well trying just about everything in the book. Says, I think I just bought the first Majesty I could see for Blue Crab. Should have looked into it a bit more. Okay. That's classical. This rod was gifted to me, Jays, by Brian. Brian won a DLC, the Saltwater Pack DLC, and gifted it to me, so. It's all thanks to Brian that I've got this rod. And it's a damn good rod. I'm just getting on the phone to Sabi's customer service as my 10 RNG DLCs have not arrived yet. Oh, that's funny. Sorry, Jay, it's all sold out. Oh, me. Come on, little frog. Come on, little buddy. You can do it. I don't think I've ever fished with these. Is there any animation to them? have a look. No. On back order. No refunds. For refunds, that's killer whale. Oh man, these guys. Okay, can you gift proper things now then? Not just fireworks and useless sheet. No, Jace. No, it was a DLC code for Steam, and Brian gave it to me. Hi William, welcome buddy. Good luck Cove and everyone in the comp. I just started mine, well good luck to you buddy. Good luck William. Sopro, welcome to the stream. Yeah, you're welcome, William. Yeah, good luck to everybody that's in the comp. Well, did a lot of pixels die last night then, Brian? Sopro said, yeah, good luck back to everybody. I'm about to get started as well, PS4. Okay, well, good luck to you, buddy. May the RNG be with you. Classical says just hit max level. Nice one, buddy. Got game. Yeah, I think so, Savvy. I think so, buddy. For me, anyway. Do the rest in the morning, love. Yeah, you're probably right, Brian. Yeah, because it was night and day, the difference from last night and then when I did the rest of Q2 this morning. 43rd or 48th, somewhere around about there, Jays. Need a special key. I had to unlock the blue catfish, yeah. Hundred higher than you then, yeah, I think so, buddy. So I'll be selling keys now. Oh, I don't know, you would need to ask him. It all sounds a bit dodgy, Jays. It's all smoke and mirrors, wasabi. Good night, Classical. Thanks for dropping in, buddy. Sorry, sold out. Always with the sold out. No, it's a quiet time. Well, we've one chance left after this, guys, and that's on the fisherman. Jason's got both your unis in quiet time. Okay, buddy, it's good to know. To be honest, I was partly using minnows to get the extra distance because it was swimming a bit and they just swam the right way. Yep, they swam the RNG way, buddy. Hey Connor, welcome buddy, welcome to the stream. Kilos, okay. Sixty 6.1 pounds. There you go. Yeah, but welcome, buddy. Yes, hello, and hello to you as well, buddy. Excuse me, just it's irony that I never get a Union St. Croix cutfish comp. I just get a good number of trophies. Okay. Let's try the uni minnows and see if they'll swim the right way. Hey, got it. Welcome, buddy. Welcome to the stream. I hope you're having a good day. Thanks for joining. Connor says, I'm also really mad because I lost my trophy frog popper. Oh, that's not so good, buddy. That's not good at all. Yes, unfortunately, you only get it once. This is uni coming up. I hope so, Jays. I hope so. Yeah, I sold my Fire Phoenix by mistake. Oh, I thought I was repairing it. Oh. Thanks, Gary. Thanks, buddy. I think everybody in chat tonight's been trying to will me a uni. But so far, RNG said no. Yeah, Connor, if you do 30 days at Quant, you can, you'll get the X series. And it's a much better frog popper, buddy. Michael says a guy in my room just broke his line two times in a row. Wow. Connor says, all right, I'm out, but I give you the power for a uni. And okay, thanks. Well, thanks, buddy. Thank you. I do appreciate it, guys. All the support that you've given me tonight, I do appreciate it. Just gonna remember when it happened to me with the X Series Frog Popper, yeah. Yeah, it's not fun losing stuff like that. Michael says, need a lot of unis. I got one and I'm still behind you, Gov. Okay, buddy, you're in 93rd. Wow, and you've got one uni. Well, good luck to you, buddy. Good luck. One more cast here, then try something else. Maybe go to Pike Alley. Come on, Minnow, find us a uni. Yeah, I mean, just £180 off the top, man. You too, thanks, buddy. Well, I guess it's only fair if I don't make it. Can't play two semis anyway. Well, there's a man in chat that plays two semis. very quiet lobby. Yeah, it is sobby. It is quiet. You said I did win one subsequently in a comp dancing with Pike. Yeah, I think it's dancing with Pike. Yeah, I think so. Made it barely on PS4, got 18th, okay. Seven of us in here, well, including me, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, yeah, so there's 8 of us in here. And I've only seen one uni caught here. It's the second one I've seen tonight. What is it, the third one? Vaping and fishing, you sound like me, Kovlal, okay. Alright, Sopro, yeah. Yeah, that's exactly what I'm doing, buddy. I'm vaping and fishing. There's a uni, yes, Jays, yeah. Captain Vlado's got 3. Nice. Jimbo Jones. The third. Nice, William. Nice one, buddy. Okay. Way. Good. Thanks, Abby. Thanks, Michael. Looks like a decent one indeed, yes. Sopro, thank you, buddy. Nice one. Sweet, says Charles. Williams is nice one. Thanks, guys. Don't know why I'm fishing here again. Cool. You know what? Hell with it. I don't think I've got anything to lose anyway. All right, just one more, buddy. Hope one more. Thanks, guys. Yeah, I hope so as well. Jeez, they're all coming out the woodwork now. Jesus, sea large minnows is the way to go. Gary says, finally. Sopro 6, damn, first place on PS4 is sitting at £570.7. Wow. That's a lot of blue catfish. That's a lot of blues. People saying, yeah, PS4 scores are higher in this tour for once. Little buddy, you can do it. Hey, David, welcome, buddy. This qualifier looks a bit better. Yeah, at least they're fish they've got. It's a little nice uni. Thanks, David. Thanks, buddy. Yeah, it's mirror on this tournament, but it's the old bait system. Hello, Benno. Welcome to the stream, buddy. You jumped about 40 places with that unicorn. Yeah, I did, guys. Yep, I certainly did. Wouldn't mind jumping another 40 places, to be honest. I've got to go and try somewhere. We've got to try back off the jetty again. Great little buddy, find me another uni. You can do it. You can do it, little fella. Alright folks, I'm out. Time to begin being disappointed. Good luck, Cove, and everybody else. So good luck to you, buddy. Good luck to you, and thanks for dropping by. Thorp, thanks for the follow. Thank you. Yeah, good luck to you, man. Good luck. Come on, little fella. Find those unis for Cove. Yeah, Michael, yeah. Come on, fishy. Come on, uni, uni. Lobotomy Fatal, thank you, buddy. Thanks for the subscription. Much appreciated. Let's try again. Thanks, buddy. Thank you. And good luck to you as well. Brian said, I'd rather have a bottle in front of me than a frontal lobotomy. Yeah, definitely, Brian. That guy with the two broken lines that also just got his line bitten off. Wow. No luck for him tonight then. One little fella. You read that on a bar sign one time, okay, buddy. Okay, I like the sound of that. Oh, he was just that trophy. He was just that kid on. I wish, Davey. I wish, buddy. Close but no cigar. Time for one more. Fingers crossed, Brian. Fingers crossed. It would have been nice, but I still don't think it would have been enough. Yeah, bugger, Davey, yeah, definitely. God, cool, fingers crossed. Well, I'll probably stream a Fisherman Q3 over on Twitch in about half an hour, guys. I'm going to take a break from all this excitement, and plus I need to get myself set up for there. So I'll see yous on the dark side in about half an hour for some more exciting Spring Cuts Tour Q3. Jay says I need to sleep now, but I wish you loads of luck on Twitch. Thanks, Jay. Thanks, buddy. Oh no, go on. Hello, Ron. Welcome to the stream, buddy. I do love the dark faces, Brian, yeah. Better not be a uni. No, it's not. Okay, David. Cheers, buddy. Three trophies, four trophies, one uni. It's not going to cut it, guys. It's not going to cut it. But thank you guys, thank you. It was at least it was a bit more fun than last night, that's for sure. Yeah, Karen's up there. Who else do I know? Yeah, maybe one uni away. But I don't think that's gonna cut it anyway. But yes, thank you guys. Thank you so much for being here tonight. It was, as I said, it was a bit more fun than it was last night. So I'll be doing Fisherman Q3 back here again in about half an hour across on Twitch. If you want to come and join me, you're more than welcome. But guys, thank you. Thank you, yes, Abby. Good night to you. Good night, everybody. Guys, hit that like button, it really does help me. And if you're new here, hit that subscribe button, that really helps me as well. And once again, thanks everybody for taking time out and coming and watching me. Until the next time, guys, good night. Take care.